Thy foot to be moved, the Lord which keeps.